seek.
Oh, bloody hell. Hey guys, how you doing today? Hope you guys had a good sleep last night. I'm off to uni right now, as I always am, because I'm about to upload Saturday's vlog when I went to go see Nathan Hawes at the Metro Theatre with Savannah. It was such an amazing experience. He is so groovy. He's just phenomenal. Like, I don't even know how to say, like, his performance is just so good, and the way he plays his guitar with his percussive talents and everything, it's just so amazing. Alright, I need to go upload Saturday's vlog right now.
Oh, come on, ya bloody camera.
I don't know how I'm gonna walk in this rain. It's kind of raining quite heavily, or not that heavy, but yeah, a bit heavy. And I'm scared I'm gonna slip and fall, because it always happens to me, I don't even know why. Anyway, I'm wearing this raincoat, and it's not even, because usually when it rains, even in summer, it's a bit chilly, but it's not. So I'm like sweating when I'm wearing this. I think now I know how Joe feels now. Mr. Thatcher Joe, I think I know how you feel now because of the camera lens keeps getting in the way when you turn it on. This rain though, it's just amazing, isn't it? I mean, my glasses are all getting all wet and everything. Done uploading. Oh, my wrinkles flying off. Done uploading yesterday's vlog. Not yesterday, Saturday's vlog, sorry. And I am off somewhere. Don't know where yet. And this rain has been dropping down quite heavily now. And I'm not wearing my raincoat, I just put it all over my head and body. Oh, blame hell. This rain is just crazy. So there's a leaf stuck on like the windscreen wipers at the moment. That you can see it over there. Look. Oh, there it is. And it is annoying me right now. It is annoying me. Okay, let me try and stop it. Okay. Nah, it's still there. I can't deal with it. It's gonna annoy me the whole time that I'm driving right now. Got the stuff for Sunday's video. Not Sunday, it's not gonna be on Sunday. It's gonna be on Friday, Christmas Day. I'm gonna put up a main video. And I'm so excited for it. So Putri put on Sorry by Justin Bieber, and apparently she knows the whole dance. Not the whole dance, like most of it. Okay. Let's do this.
I need to start it from the start, so you might need to cut this out.
It's alright. Here we go, Putri. Ready to film? Yeah, I'm filming. Please come down. Just wait.
I'm
we haven't stopped the video
I'm
yet.
Hungry, okay?
Done filming for this Friday's video. It was so super good, and we made a lot of mess. But whatever, it was so good. My hands, it's not sticky anymore, but it was. While filming the video though, something happened to Putri. She fainted. I don't know where. She just fell back. My dad told me that he was talking to her, and I don't know why she just fainted. But she's not here at the moment, she's at the doctor's. Mommy Azar came home from work and took her straight to the doctor's. I mean, it already happened like twice in a month, I think. So
it's just a good idea for her to go to the doctors, you know? Hopefully she's all okay though. I mean, I'm actually kind of scared because I remember it happened in Singapore when only Mum Yazar was there with her and my grandparents were there. And yeah, and she just had like a little seizure and like foam was coming out of her mouth. And yeah, it's just so scary, but it didn't happen this time, she just fainted. But I think it's because that she doesn't eat that much and drink that much either, so she's probably like dehydrated. And yeah, probably like lack of, I don't know, sugar or vitamin or protein or whatever. So yeah, hopefully she's okay though, fingers crossed. Literally everyone is sleeping right now, and I can't talk loudly. I have to whisper so that I don't wake them up. Okay, I'm in my room now, so I can talk normally. But oh my god, everyone is just sleeping. Holy moly, it's so dark in here. I should probably put on one of these lights. That one? No, not that one. A different one. There you go. Yeah, sweet. Okay, so Putri just got back from the doctors, and she is doing fine now, thank god. But before coming back home, like on the car park, like at the car park I think, she vomited. But after that she felt way better. She told Mommy Azar that she felt way better. So, but the doctors they're still asking all of us to observe on her, you know, just in case if anything happens. Yeah, that's it so far. I'm sorry if this vlog isn't gonna be like happy or whatever. It's kind of sad at the moment because of what happened to Putri. Look who it is! Hey! How are you feeling?
I'm feeling okay.
Better? That's good. You shocked me first, like...
First 1 hour is okay.
Putri's fine, it's all good. I'm gonna go have dinner now, but I don't know what to eat. Let's see what's on the menu. Oh, roast veggies, cool. Gonna have this again. Yum, 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 yum. Hey, Mom.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm worried about Putri.
Yeah, so is everyone.
I hope nothing happened.
Nah, everything will be fine. Choke the leg, it's fine. Off to go see Effie now. Oh, look at her! Effie! Effie! It's so sad she has to stay in Chuck's room because my cousin's allergic to cats, which is sad. If only we had a dog. Hint, mum, hint, hint. Hint, hint. Okay. Effie, stay in there. Come on. Stay in there. Yay! How you doing, Effie?
Why you poo, Effie?
Effie keeps pooping in Chick's room. She pooed on the mat. Which is funny. Hmm? What do you keep pooping on the mat for? Huh, Effie? What do you keep pooping on the mat for? I miss you so much. Hello! Hello! Mwah. No, it's not. What's the sound, Effie? What's the sound? What's that sound? What is that? Hush your birds. Keep quiet. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing, Effie? What are you doing? Ah! Ah! She looks like she's in a fighting stance. Look at her, she looks like she's in a fighting stance, like she's in kung fu. I mean, doing kung fu. Waya! 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 This candle though. Ooh. Is this the one that you got from Cotton On? The lemon ver. What's it called? Lemon ver... It's not Viagra.
What?
It's not Viagra. Lemon. What's it called?
This one. This is.
Oh! Nearly put my nose.
Mandarin and coriander.
Oh.
That lemon thing is very sour too.
I don't really like the mandarin and coriander. I like the lemon one. Oh, nearly put my nose. Let me help. Yeah. How about I help you? Oh, I don't know. I just like putting it out on your face. It's very pretty. Oh, stop it, you! He's all red now. Look at him. Look at him. Alright, son, don't be so vain. It's fine.
Oh, gross. Potre, finish your fish fingers.
No.
No?
I'm gonna give it to your owl. She can finish your fish fingers for you. Yeah, that'd be pretty good. Putri's doctor today, her name is Zoe.
It changed,
apparently. Nah, Putri's doctor today, she's from Britain. Is she from Britain?
I'm not sure, I didn't
She's
ask.
Probably, she's Irish, she sounds Irish. And her name is Zoe. But she doesn't look like Zoe. Or sound like Zoe either. But it could happen, okay?
Maybe it could be Zoe.
No, it wasn't. Just wasn't.
How does she sound like? You know how to do it. What did she say?
Top of the morning to you, laddies.
Monica Geller.
Evening. It's Zoe from the site. Something. I was just wondering how Putri was.
This camera. Oh my god. Hey guys, I'm gonna end the vlog here. Putri's all fine, and I'm just gonna edit today's vlog. And just. Yeah, watch a movie, because I have work tomorrow in the morning.
What time?
Good. 8:30. Good night, everyone.
Night.
Have a good sleep. Okay, good night. Bye. Hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. Give it a thumbs up if you did. In the meantime, be kind to one another. Peace. Good night.